Can you use Alexa in the classroom? Hi, I'm Jen Conti, Outreach Specialist for the Pattens Project and Licensed Speech-Language Pathologist. I've got three ways you can incorporate an Echo Dot into your classroom. So who has students with WH questions and turn-taking goals? I'm looking at you, SLPs. What a great visual way to practice conversations by having students greet Alexa, ask it a question, wait for a response, and ask a follow-up question or clarification question. The second tip is for teachers using the classroom management rule, three before me, meaning ask three classmates before coming to the teacher with a question. Alexa could be one of the three for spelling, math formulas, science and history facts, and so much more. This third tip gives students who use AAC increased independence in school. They can activate Alexa using their communication device and have pre-programmed questions for preferred activities, such as listening to an audiobook, music, or they can initiate and participate in a game of 20 questions.
Hi, Alexa. Play game.
Okay, let's find you a game to play.
There are so many more ways Alexa can be utilized for academics. Borrow the Echo Dot from the Assistive Technology Lending Library to try these skills and let us know what you think by subscribing and commenting below. Follow Pattens on Facebook, Twitter, and pattensproject.org. Subscribe and click the bell so you're the first to see the latest Pattens TV videos.